Newport's police department will review its response to a report of a missing woman who was later found dead to see if anything might have been handled better. 68-year-old Brenda Batts was reported missing by her family Wednesday evening. Her body was found near the railroad tracks Thursday afternoon. State police issued a silver alert for Batts. The Newport police chief says he was close to issuing an alert through the city's emergency notification system when Batts' body was found.